Do you want the softest skin ever? This is how you use a Korean exfoliating mitt. First, you want to dampen the mitt underwater. Make sure your skin is damp as well, and just keep rubbing back and forth. You're doing it right if you see baby dead skins.